This old heart of mine's been broke a thousand times. Each time you break away, I think you're gonna stay. Lonely nights that come.
What's the plan for today?
I don't know. Guess I'll finally get around to changing the carpet. I'm not sure how much longer I can sit around all day. This leave of absence is killing me.
I'm sure you'll find work soon. How have things been since I left?
Can't complain. Been feeding the dog. Been taking him on plenty of walks. Oh, the toaster broke! Well, that was a good wedding present.
Yeah, there were a lot of good things back then.
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Someone I've needed so long. For once
another... I met Ella in the autumn of 1960. We were young then. We were together for some time before I finally proposed. Now, here we are, living the American dream.
I miss the days when I didn't have to worry about things. Didn't need to care so much. And now everything is different. And it's because of you.
What do you mean? I've supported us since the beginning. It was you who couldn't land a job for 6 months.
You have no place talking about this. You left the year after the wedding and you took everything from me. No house, no car, no job, no life.
You made me leave, Jack. It was your fault what happened that night.
Nothing could have stopped that night. As much as I wanted to believe that, I had to face the truth.
What is it then? What's the truth?
The truth is you're dead! All right, let's go through the evidence one more time, shall we? You were found in the car with one bullet wound from a 6-round revolver in your left temple. They say you died instantly.
The car was found by the pier, a place you two would often visit. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Seems like an awfully strange coincidence.
I already told you. I was in Colorado. I was conferring with another client. You know, I would have gotten home 10 minutes before I... She may have still been here.
Right. Jack, how's your drinking problem been?
It's fine. I'm fine. I haven't drank anything in a long time.
But you did drink that night, am I correct?
One or two drinks, but nothing that heavy, sir.
But it was enough to keep the neighbors complaining. Jack, I have something to ask you. What really happened that night?
You've never been there for me. I have been supporters throughout this relationship. And this is the things I get? I'm leaving.
No, you're not. Ella, come on, don't leave. I need you.
But what also strikes me is that they never actually found the gun used. Awfully convenient, in my opinion.
Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.